Hey, what is going on, everyone? Welcome back to Everyday Technology. Nate here, back at you with another video. And today we're going to be taking a look at the 15-inch Kuzi MacBook Pro case, which is probably your best option if you want protection for your new MacBook Pro, but you don't want to spend a lot of money. Currently, this case sells on Amazon.com for around $20. And although it will not protect your new MacBook Pro from a fall, it will prevent your laptop from getting scuffs and scratches. The case itself is made out of a hard plastic material that probably will crack if you are to drop your MacBook Pro, but if you think about it, cracking a $20 case is definitely a whole lot better than cracking your $2,000 laptop. The color I got is the gray color, which matches my MacBook Pro, but there is pretty much a rainbow of other colors to choose from, as well as just clear. Installing this onto your computer is very simple. All you have to do is pretty much snap the top portion of the case onto the top of the laptop and do the same for the bottom. When first installing the case though, you might have to apply some extra force, but do not worry, you will not scratch your new computer. All of the cutouts for the ports are very precise, but if you do happen to own a dongle that fits flush against the MacBook Pro, then it will not work. The reason for this is because the case sticks out on the side ever so slightly. So if you do try to plug in a dongle that fits flush, it just won't plug in. This isn't a problem for me because my dongle does not fit flush, but I can definitely see why this would be a downside for people who have certain dongles. There is also a cutout on the back for the hinge so that you can open and close your device. And when I've been using it so far, I haven't had any problems and there hasn't really been any friction between the hinge and the case. One of the things that makes this case so amazing is the fact that it is so thin. This case is not going to be adding very much thickness at all to your MacBook Pro, which is good for those some people who really want that minimalistic Apple look. Another cool thing that you can do with this case is if you want to, you can actually add stickers to the back, and this won't add any residue or anything like that to your new MacBook Pro. And if you don't want the stickers or you find that you're just not liking the kinds of stickers that you put on it a few years back, you can always just take off the case and buy a new one because they are so cheap. This case also offers a wide range of compatibility because it can be used with the 2016, 2017, and also the new 2018 MacBook Pros. I can recommend this case to anybody who wants that minimalistic, thin look, but also wants good protection for their device. In my opinion, the Kuzi case can definitely meet those needs. It's extremely thin, very lightweight, and for the most part, I don't even notice that it's on my MacBook Pro. Alright guys, that's it for this short review. If you did enjoy it and you want to see more content just like this, then please hit the like button down below, subscribe to the channel, turn on notifications so you never miss out on when I upload another tech video. And also comment down below if you have any feedback for me. And as always guys, I am Nate from Everyday Technology, and I will catch you in the next one. Peace.